sports, last night in Oakland, Nolan Ryan pitched the 6th no-hitter of his career. Boy, oh boy, Nolan's hot, isn't he? Talk about hot. It's hot everywhere here in Southeast Texas. Weatherman says hot and windy with no rain in sight. Today's high will top the 100-degree mark for the 10th day in a row. I'll tell you something, neighbors. I don't know how much more of this we can stand. Humidity's up around 70%. That'll give us a heat index of about 110. And tonight? Well, tonight's not going to be much better. Another muggy night on the bayou with lows in the 80s. Man, oh man, oh man. Well, like they say, you can't do nothing about the weather. So let's get back to more music.
Well, it sure feels good to come in here and just pull up a seat. A frosty mug of a cool one helps to beat the heat. These old dog days of summer, Lord, I'll be glad when they're gone. Too hot to fish, and too hot for golf, and too cold at home. That baseball game on TV takes me back to when I was a kid. We proudly wore those uniforms, just like the Dodgers did. Yeah, we won a few and lost a few, and for me, it still goes on. It's too hot to fish, and too hot for golf, and too cold at home.
Well, that don't work.
Well, I only plan on one or two, I might stay for free. If that good looking thing in the corner keeps smiling back at me, it's so easy not to care about what's right or what's wrong. Too hot to fish, and too hot for golf, and too cold at home. That good-looking thing in the corner keeps smiling back at me. Yeah, it's so easy not to care about what's right or what's wrong. It's too hot to fish, and too hot for golf, and too cold at home. It's too hot to fish, too hot for golf, and too cold at home.
New forecast is in. It's calling for a high now of about 102. Partly cloudy, hot, and continued dry. There's no relief in sight.